There are those boys with earthly eyes. Their eyes are like the ground. You walk and walk, kicking up dirt, but they don't make a sound. And when they see, they sometimes leave them open just to make sure that you don't drown. He has the sweetest eyes. The truest eyes are probably dark brown. There are those boys with golden hazel eyes, the color of weak tea. They spend their nights howling at the moon to let go of the sea. The scope of the depth is terrifying, thrilling. You think you're finally free when they capture you. 'Cause golden eyes are as sticky as honey from a bee. I'm drowning. But those with blue I shouldn't trust, 'cause I myself have blue. You fall for them so easy. You think you see right through. You take a leap thinking blue water is deep, when suddenly it's just gray rain. Then the puddles at your feet, they freeze to dirty ice, but then somehow melt back to clear blue water once again. Confusing. Blue eyes, they change like the weather. Blue sea, blue sky, blue pain. I wouldn't trust my own blue-eyed reflection as far as I could throw that mirror. Bump, bump, bump. But these are just silly eye color generalizations. You shouldn't believe a word I've said. 'Cause when you're lying in your bed, darkness round your head, your eyes wouldn't matter if they were polka dotted or plaid. Polka dotted or plaid.